Hey, definitely. Why not? That's something. Huh. That needs something. Show myself on skateboard once, so that's enough. I can use one of those for my camera. Yeah, definitely. I thought I reviewed one like that. Maybe it was, I mean, similar to that. that any just call it Simpsons Lavender? That's kind of cute. Well, never mind. Let's see what sizes they come in. Excuse me. No, not big enough. Don't need any pens, that's for sure. That's kind of a cool idea. I think those are on the Christmas tree. What's this? Cases, number of pieces, hard case. I don't know why, I just do. Hello, ladies. Wow. Okay. it's, I don't know, 5 or 6 on this track. What's this? Digitalism. Pizza Pizza, that was kind of nice. Track lighting. Where'd I put it? What's this? Window snowflakes. That looks cool. Toy ducks. That looks cool too. A girl deck. They're the right size. Okay, oh, yikes. 38. Ew, yuck. That would have to be the best one. No, okay. Well, it doesn't matter, and that will fit, so. This is, let me go back to 8. That's cool, but I don't know. I want to make sure it's something I should get for. What's this? I have no idea what that means, so I'm definitely not getting it. I don't think so. What? It was 7. That was 8. Maybe it was 7. Maybe it was 6. I thought it was 8, but let's start over here. They've added things. No. I should go. We're going to go back. I don't need three minor examples. I don't know what to do with. Deja, we've already done this. That's sharp. Should be the bottom of this page. Oh, there it is, finally. That's a nice tool though. Back to finish watch out. Password book. Grim Reaper. I don't want a Grim Reaper. Reviewed this one, or one like it at least. Oh well, this is life. Red Inbox? That'd be kind of cool. Not very expensive. Game Mouse. The mouse we have now is fine. Obviously. Boom, yeah, I've already reviewed this. That's what I thought. Wouldn't normally for Christmas tree. Jump rope, I don't need a jump rope. doing something pretty soon. I'm gonna, I don't know. French marigold. It says Lovebridge. let's try. All right, let's go over here. Let's try. Maybe there's something good we're missing. Oh, Bible verses. Small. That's. I mean, kind of in a way, but on the other hand, it's like, how many people are actually gonna know what that means? Next to none. I got this guy right now. He's awesome. I like that. All right, let's go back to. Okay, let's go to Sports Outdoors. Yeah, let's get that. Yeah, that's a little compass thing. Let's try something else. All right, let's go to orders. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yep. Okay. how long that was, but yeehaw. I wish I did this a lot quicker. Anyway, until next time, thanks for watching. Have a good day. God bless. Rental and roof. What else did I forget to say? I don't know. Anyway. Oh, yeah. The book Planned Parenthood doesn't want you to read. Now on Lulu.com for only $5. Woohoo. $5. Lulu.com. That's all I'm going to say.